the push-up section. Ready? Begin. Down. Up. One.
Hey guys, I'm Julia Brock. Welcome back and Happy New Year.
Happy New Year, Mustangs. I'm Lillian Galvan, and today is Tuesday, January 7th, 2020, and you are watching
Mustang News. I hope you all had a great winter break. I know I did. I was staying up till like 2 a.m. every night.
Me too. My sleep schedule is all out of whack right now.
In case you all were wondering, we still have 18 days till our week off in February. Stay strong, Mustangs. We got this.
Our word of the week is growth. In any situation or given moment, we have two options: to step forward into growth or to step back into safety. Abraham Maslow. Which would you say you are, Jules? A person who will step forward or backwards?
I would say I'm a person who would step forward. That's my New Year's resolution. Let's jump into sports today. Girls basketball will take on Humble at KHS starting at 4 p.m. Boys basketball will also be taking on Humble away at Humble High starting at 4 also. And girls soccer will kick off their season against Klein Oak at Klein Oak starting at 5:30.
Come support me tomorrow at our wrestling tournament. We have a meet against Conroe and Oak Ridge here at home starting at 5 p.m., and Varsity Swim will take home as well, taking on the Woodlands. Let's talk about clubs meeting today. During A Block, we have ASL Club, Photography Club, Service Learning, Student Council, Young Life, Junior Class Officers, and Animation Club.
And the clubs during B Block are African American Teen Leaders, Bacon Club, Senior Class Officers, and Sophomore Class Sponsors.
This Thursday will be a Blue Thursday, so don't forget to change your alarms.
Later this week, we'll be having a pep rally, and it'll be Law Enforcement National Appreciation Day. That's all for today. Thank you for watching. Check back with us tomorrow for our next daily episode.
Like, follow, and subscribe to Kingwood AV.
Go!